The Atlantic blue tang is a surgeonfish that can be found in the western Atlantic Ocean from New York to Florida, throughout the Caribbean, and down to Brazil. The fish are found on coral reefs, rocky habitats, and grassy areas in depths from 3 to 200 feet. Their body is typically royal to cobalt blue in color with thin, wavy blue stripes. Their color can change for courting a mate or to show that they are feeling stressed. Spawning takes place in the water column. Juvenile blue tangs are bright yellow and gradually transform to their adult blue coloration as they grow. Like all surgeonfish, they have a scalpel-like spine protruding from the base of the tail fin. They graze on a wide variety of algae and occasionally on seagrass. They may graze singly, but they often aggregate and feed with other surgeonfish species. Grouping together helps them raid algae patches guarded by damselfish. Atlantic blue tangs are targeted as food fish in some parts of their range. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.